Okay, guys, this is about to happen.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me.
Good afternoon, my changers, or evening. Yeah, it'd be evening. So this video, I was so excited to make, and I just cannot wait for you guys to see what I do. So as you guys already know, well, some of you already know, I'm going to Disney on Ice for my birthday this coming up Wednesday. And what other way to prepare for Disney on Ice than going to the Disney store? So I know as soon as some of you guys heard me say Disney on Ice, the first thing that came to your mind.
Oh my God, Brittany, Disney on Ice, aren't you like turning 26?
I know, but I seriously do not think that some people understand how obsessed I am with Disney. Like, Disney and Brittany are like white on rice. Like, I don't think that it is something that I will ever, ever, ever grow out of. But, anywho. So, me, my wife, and a really good friend of mine, Kenzie, all went to the Disney store in Round Rock. So I'm going to go ahead and insert a couple of clips from that. And then after that, I will get the haul started.
All right, guys, we are heading to the Disney store. Everyone say hi to Kenzie.
Hi, guys. I almost did it again. Did you see?
So, like I said, we're going to bring you guys along with us. So just enjoy the ride. We are on the road now. We have to stop and get Miss Thang right here. Babe, say hi.
What up?
Wife.
Yeah, what up?
Say hi to the people.
Hi.
All right, so we are heading out now, guys.
You got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
I'm just going to cut in this video real quick and just simply state, I did not think I was going to get this excited. Well, who am I kidding? I knew I was going to get excited, but I was so excited. Like, as soon as I saw that Disney store, I just jetted. And my poor friend Kenzie was trying to keep up with me, and I just had like a one-track mind. I was just like, zoom, zoom, zoom. I had to get there. Back to Disney.
Smarter than I am, big and stronger too. Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Needless to say, my wife was beyond excited. I was beyond excited, and we just had a lot of fun.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
And my friend even found a friend. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. But unfortunately, things must come to an end, and I had to say bye to the Disney store. You got a friend in me. And now to get to the part that y'all are waiting for. What all did I
get? My old school, like, Disney purse. Thanks, babe. This is just so adorable. I'm going to do a close-up of it in just a second.
And what girl's life is complete without the Disney castle iPhone case? Now, I have an obsession with cases. I feel like I need to have a case for every occasion, and she needs to be dressed to the best. So, for you guys who know me, I'm always changing my case, and this is just perfect. The next purchase was a must. The Minnie Mouse ears. Now, I have a funny story about these ears that my wife is probably going to kill me for talking about. But first, this. This one is the black and metallic blue. I have a pair of rose gold ones that I was going to wear, but these I'm going to wear instead on my birthday because the shirt that was supposed to go with that one isn't going to get here in time. Okay, here's the next purchase. This one is the bridal Minnie Mouse ears. It has obviously the Minnie Mouse ears with the long veil in the back. And I told Maribel, I was like, I might as well get ahead of it because we're going to have our renewal at Disney World anyway. So why not jump the gun? But this is the second pair of Minnie Mouse ears, and I'm going to go and grab the rose gold ones. These ones I did not get at the store. I actually got on eBay, but I'm going to go throw those on so I can show you guys those. Here are my rose gold ones. So, to this funny story. My wife and I have our obsessions. My wife is a gamer. She is into Superman, and that is her lady jam. Me is Disney. So when we started talking about going to Disney on Ice, I had to get ears. And a good friend of mine, Nicole, was telling me about the rose gold ears. And you had me at pink. So we found them on eBay, and they were kind of expensive. So I was like, you can't put a price on Disney, babe. So we got them. So I want to say about maybe 4 days later, shout out to eBay, they came in, and I told my wife, oh my god, I'm excited, send me a picture of them, I have to see it. And this is what I got. And last but not least, my shirt. The original Musketeer. Sorry guys, I had to rewrap my hair real quick. But yes, my shirt, the original Musketeers. That one, my sister is actually coming with my wife and I to Disney on Ice. So me and my sister got a shirt that is just alike. And I'm going to take them both to go get customized on the back. So hopefully that turns out right, because I don't want anything to go wrong. But and if you guys are wondering, I have my hair wrapped up because I'm going to go get it done tomorrow. So just in case y'all are wondering why I have my hair wrapped. So like I said, I'm going to go ahead and insert self pictures of everything that I got. And you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. So, as you guys can see, the Disney store was perfect. And, ooh, I almost forgot to show you the cute little bag that everything came in. Is this cute or what? Look at her go.
Of course, you can't have Minnie without Mickey.
So, I just, like I said, I enjoyed everything. But I think the part that shook me the most is that once I got everything cashed out and good to go, as she's handing me everything, she tells me, have an enchanted day. And my heart just melted. I was like, do you know how happy my heart would be if I got to tell everyone, have an enchanted day. So that just made my whole day, and I was like, I like it. I like it a lot. I would wake up every morning excited to go to work and tell everyone, have an enchanted day.
Right, so I've mumbled on enough. Time to get this video ended. So thank you guys again for watching, and for my newcomers, welcome. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys have been to Disney on Ice before and y'all want to give me some tips, just go ahead and comment below. Don't forget to hit that like button, and as always, be the change you want to see in the world, guys.
Rough ahead, and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got